All right, this is the last of the boards we'll need. Now, oh, what's that?
What's that? It's me.
I'm sorry, Susan.
Hello, Biff. Hello, Sully. What are you two up to now?
Oh, we got a big construction job, a doghouse we're building right
here. A doghouse?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. You know what I noticed about you guys? You get a lot of work done, and I really want to know, how do you manage that?
I'll tell you the secret. The secret is teamwork.
Teamwork.
We work together.
Uh-huh.
Me and Sully here, we share the work. I'll tell you what, if he carries one end of the ladder, I carry the other one.
Mm-hmm.
If he holds the nail, I hammer it in.
Uh-huh.
It's sharing the work, the teamwork. That's what it is. Like I always say to Sully, my pal.
Isn't it fun working together, getting it done, working together, making a bookcase, painting it brown, building a house or tearing it down, fixing a chair, working together, happy to share, working together. Two hands are better than one, four are better than two, working together, me and you.
Get my drift?
Yeah, I see what you mean.
Yeah, we do everything together.
Picking up sticks, working together, carrying bricks, working together, shoveling gravel, hearing it crunch, taking a job or breaking for lunch. Ain't it a dream, working together, ain't we a team, working together. Two hands are better than one, four are better than two, working together, working together.
Yeah.
Now, that's what I call cooperation.
You bet.
Yeah.
Okay, Sol, let's get to work. Look at that. The doghouse is done. We did it again.
We?
What a team.
What we?
Okay, Sully, on to the next job. The birdhouse. Same system. Only this time, you sing and I'll build the birdhouse.